This video is for all my dolls who may have balding frontals on their favorite units and are thinking about tossing it. I know I've showed you guys how to restore the unit, but it comes a time when you have to just go ahead and cut your losses and start all over. That is until now. Hair BB has created a replacement hairline unit that'll help you refresh your old unit to have it looking brand spanking new. So if you want to know all the deets on how to bring life back to your old frontal unit, make sure you keep watching. The unit I'm going to be using is for demonstration purposes on this video. I recently reviewed about a week or so on my channel. This is what the unit initially looked like. It comes with the Hair BB fake scalp. It has the combs in the back, the adjustable elastic band, and it comes with the pre-plucked hairline. As always, the parting space on the units are very deep and the knots do come bleached. If you would like to see the complete install of this unit, I will be sure to link that in the eye above, as well as at the end of the video. So since this is a Hair BB sponsored video, I am going to be demonstrating how to replace your hairline using this unit. Of course, now this particular unit that I'm going to be replacing, since I just recently reviewed it, it's not bald as yet. However, the process for replacing the hairline remains the same. So if you are using a Hair BB unit that does come with the fake scalp, all you need to do is snip a piece of the thread. And as you can see, the fake scalp easily removes from the unit. Now, if you are replacing a Hair BB unit with a fake scalp, you can always just add this fake scalp back on if you want. However, Hair BB does include an additional fake scalp with your replacement hairline if you want to use a new one. Now I'm just trying the replacement hairline on just so you guys can get a really good look on what this replacement hairline looks like without any customization. So the first step is to align the hairline with the front part of the lace. I did use the comb placement on the unit as a guide to tell me where I needed to lay the replacement hairline. Now the replacement hairline does come with all the tools needed to actually do this replacement, which includes the pins to lay down the replacement hairline on top of your old unit, as well as the needle and thread. So initially I began sewing the unit using the needle included with the package. However, this is a little difficult for me because the needle is straight and I'm used to using a curved needle when doing anything wig related. So I switched to the curved needle, which made doing this installation a lot easier for me. But as always, use whichever needle works best for you. So all you have to do is basically do a straight stitch across from ear to ear, sewing the new hairline onto your old unit. Now, one thing I will tell you to do as a word of advice is to make smaller stitches, and that will serve for a neater replacement. Once I sewed the hairline on, I did notice that there was a little gap that actually showed that small piece of lace on the unit, which caused me to realize that instead of sewing it on the top of the lace, I should have sewn it on the bottom part of the lace as I'm showing in the video. So just a word of advice, when you stitch the replacement unit on, you want to be sure to sew it on the bottom of the lace. Therefore, the installation will be seamless from your new replacement hairline to the old part of the unit. Next, all you need to do is cut the old hairline off and your replacement is complete. Now, some things to know is that the new replacement hairline is a lot lighter in density from the back of the new unit that I'm using in this demonstration. I believe the Hair BB most likely did that because if you're replacing a balding unit, most likely your unit is not as thick as it was when you initially purchased it. So there is going to be that difference that you're going to see for this unit because this is a fresh new unit that obviously isn't really in need of a replacement, but I think it will blend a lot better with your unit since your unit will most likely have less density on the top. Now, this replacement hairline did come with the lace in the event you wanted to recreate the fake scalp. However, I don't feel like sewing on the fake scalp, so instead I'm going to just use my Sally Hansen hairspray just to lightly, when I say lightly, spray the inside of this unit. I honestly really don't feel like this unit requires much because this replacement hairline was perfectly bleached, and as you saw when I put it on in the beginning, it's perfectly plucked as well. Now I'm gonna just go ahead and try this unit on and let you see what it looks like now that the replacement is complete. And as always, you guys know I love to go for my little side part. So I'm gonna just try to put a little part on the side of this unit. So here I just applied a little bit of mousse just to help lay some of that hair down. And I am using my tweezer to pluck any little pieces that may be in the parting area just to make for a cleaner part. Next, you're gonna just go ahead and proceed with the typical install. I'm going to cut the lace off of this unit, which, by the way, I don't know if I mentioned, this is HD lace. Yes, this is HD lace. So you're gonna definitely have a bomb install. Now, I just decided to add in a little clip from my previous video for those of you who have not seen me install my unit. This unit I installed very simply using the Got to Be Glue hairspray, and all it requires is spraying the hairspray on your hairline and then using the cool setting on your blow dryer, letting that hairspray dry until it's slightly tacky, and then tacking it down. And this is the final result of the new replacement hairline after it was installed. I just decided to go over the ends of this unit using my flat iron just to bump it a little bit. And lastly, I am applying some of my Faithfully Asia Beauty wax stick to the roots just to help that lay nice and sleek. And last, I'm just applying some powder to the front of the unit as well as to the parting space. I actually couldn't find my normal powder, and the powder I used did make the parting space a little too red. Last, I just added a little bit of sheen to the unit, and this hairline has been replaced. And this is the final look of what it looks like. As you can see, it has a brand new front and new parting space, and is going to be able to extend the life of your unit for a few more months. And as always, it's perfectly plucked, like all of Hair BB units are. And that's pretty much all you need to do to replace your unit. So now you can breathe new life into your unit. So I went ahead and off camera played with the different powders until I found a better powder that matched my complexion. And this is what the unit looks like when I was done. Guys, if you are interested in purchasing this, as always, I'll have everything linked in the description box down below. However, I am doing a giveaway on this video. We will be giving away 3 hairline replacement units to 3 lucky winners. So the rules for joining the giveaway is that you must be following me and part of my notification gang. Make sure you have your notification turned on. Also, you need to be following Hair BB on YouTube and like the video and go ahead and leave a comment on how you feel about this new replacement hairline. Be sure and include your email address with your comment, and 2 to 3 winners will be selected at random. And the winner will be able to choose which hairline they would like to receive. As always, if you have any questions, go ahead and leave it in the comment section down below. And if you're not already part of the Faithful fam, make sure you hit that subscribe button before you leave. And as always, important, until next time, you guys stay blessed. And if it be God's will, I'll see you in my next video. Take care now.